Now to bat for Augustana, number 18, Nathan Gray. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 17, Jack Hallmark. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 4, John Swiderski. Now up to bat for your Carthage Redmen, number 7, Jordan Weigold. Now I bat for Carthage College, number 22, Zach Wade. Now at the bat for Carthage College, number 24, Jared Helmick. At the end of one, we have the score tie 0-0 with at Carthage College with zero hits, zero errors, and zero runs. And Augustana, zero hits, zero runs, and zero errors. Now after that, for Augustana, number 5, Trace Gingrich. Now off the bat for Augustana, Mitchell Rue. Now after that for Augustana, number 30, Carter Amundson. Thank you. Now up to bat for Carthage College, number 32, Reed Hero.
Does that help a little bit at least?
Well, yeah, picking up the plastic was fine. Thanks.
Now up to bat for Carthage College, number 3, Matt Rave. Now I'm back for Carthage College, number 8, Jared Knespel. At the end of two, we have Augustana with 0 hits, 0 errors, and 0 runs, and Carthage College with 0 hits, 0 runs, and 0 errors. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 32, Peter Doughty.
Come on, kid.
Now the bat for Augustana, number 10, Caton Wallace. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 3, Alex Fleur. Now off the bat for Carthage College, number 10, Miles. Now up for Carthage, number 33, Scott Foltz. Now up to bat for Carthage, number 2, Anthony Fortunato.
Thank you.
Now up to bat for Augustana, number 18, Nathan Gray. Now at bat for Augustana, number 17, Jack Hallmark. Now at bat for Augustana, number 4, John Swiderski. Now a bat for Carthage, number 7, Jordan Weigold.
Hey,
Now at bat for Carthage, number 22, Zach Wade. Now up to bat for Carthage, number 24, Jared Helmick. Now for Carthage, number 32, Reed Hero. Now to bat for Carthage, number 3, Matt Rave. After that for Carthage, number 8, Jared Canespel. Now off the bat for Carthage, number 10, Miles Farley. At the end of four innings, we have Augustana with 0 runs, 1 hit, and 1 error, and your Carthage Redmen with 3 runs, 3 hits, and 0 errors. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 5, Trace Gingrich. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 8, Mitchell Rue.
Thank you.
Now up to bat for Augustana, number 30, Carter Amundson. Now after that, for Augustana, number 32, Peter Dowdy. Now up to bat for Carthage, number 33, Scott Foltz. Now at the bat for Carthage, number 2, Anthony Fortunato.
Hey, when they throw the ball away like that, should I be following the ball or the guy who ran to the base? Like after he was out, should I stay on him or stay on the ball?
Now up to bat for Carthage, number 7, Jordan Weigold. Now at the bat for Carthage, number 22, Zach Wade.
Should one be following him when he throws, not when he doesn't throw to the batter? Or do you guys got that? There, like that, see?
Now at the bat for Carthage, number 24, Jared Helmick.
Let's go.
At the end of five, we have Augustana with 0 runs, 2 hits, and 1 error, and your Carthage Redmen with 3 runs, 3 hits, and 0 errors. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 10, Caton Wallace. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 3, Alex Fleur. Now a bat for Augustana, number 18, Nathan Gray. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 17, Jack Hallmark. Now off the bat for Augustana, number 4, John Swiderski. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 5, Trace Gingrich. Now up for Carthage, number 32, Reed Hero. Now up for Carthage, number 3, Matt Rave. Now up for Carthage, number 8, Jared Canespo. Now back for Carthage, number 10, Miles Farley. At the end of six, we have Augustana with one run, five hits, and one error, and your Carthage Redmen, three runs, three hits, and zero errors. Now up for Augustana, number eight, Mitchell Rue. Noah for Augustana, number 30, Carter Amundson. Now on first is pinch runner, number 21, Nick Mozell. Now pitching for Carthage, number 20, Kyle Sobrario.
Thank you.
Now at bat for Augustana, number 32, Peter Doughty. Now up for Augustana, number 10, Caden Wallace. Now to bat for Carthage, number 33, Scott Folks. Now up for Carthage, number 2, Anthony Fortunato. Now up for Carthage, number 7, Jordan Weigold. Like that one? Now after bat for Carthage, number 22, Zach Wade. At the end of seven, we have Augustana with one run, six hits, and zero hit, one error, and Carthage College with three runs, four hits, and zero errors. Now to bat for Augustana, number three, Alex Fleur. Now after bat for Augustana, number 18, Nathan Gray. Here we go. Nap to bat for Augustana, number 17, Jack Hallmark. Now up for Carthage, number 24, Jared Helmick. Now to bat for Carthage, number 32, Reed Hero. Now up for Carthage, number 3, Matt Rave. Now pinch running for Carthage, number 11, John Stevens. Thank you. Now bat for Carthage, number 8, Jared Canespel. At the end of 8 innings, we have Augustana 1 run, 6 hits and 1 error, and your Carthage Redmen 3 runs and 5 hits and 0 errors. Now up for Augustana, number 4, John Swiderski. Now up to bat for Augustana, number 5, Trace Gingrich. Now batting for Augustana, number 12, Tommy Karikapalos. Come on. Noah for Augustana, number 30, Carter Amundsen. Now to bat for Augustana, number 32, Peter Dowdy. Number 7, Jeff Pryor. Now pinch running for Augustana, number 29, Matt Layful. Thank you.
What do you say, Jeff? Come on, kid!
And the final score of game two of the doubleheader tonight is the Carthage Redmen 3 and the Augustana Vikings 2.